and now De Jong is likely to follow suit. The news broke first on Wednesday with Spanish journalist Gerard Romero stating that the deal is 95% done, and that the fee would be in the region of €70 to €80 million.